So on December 10th, I believe it was a Saturday night, we're watching TV here again, and I was sitting here, and I started seeing the same white ball in the window, and it was going back and forth, and it was midnight. It was about quarter after 12 at night. I was watching it again, and I got the binoculars out, and it was the exact same thing. So I called my stepmom in town, Marnie, and she lives about 5 miles away, and we're on the phone, and I asked her if she could get up and go outside and take a look. And she goes, well, I do see something, she said, but it's not really moving. And I said, well, it was hard to see with the naked eye how it was moving. But I said, if you could reference it with a, like a little dot in the window, like or the tree. And that's what she did. And she did. And she could actually see it come closer and farther. But she couldn't tell what it was either. But she could actually hear like a humming kind of a sound, which I had actually heard later on when I went outside. And it was about 30 below that night. And you could hear it really good. And I had actually thought it was the camera, the DVD, spinning and going, but it was actually, it wasn't that. I don't know what it was actually making the sound. I was thinking that when Sir Richard Branson made his around the world travel in a balloon, I know when he hit the jet stream, you know, he went up and down like 125 miles an hour and moved around quite a bit too. And I thought maybe possibly the space station. But then I went to NASA's website, and it's only passes over for 1 minute at 6 p.m. at our time. I think it was 5:53 on December 10th when it passed over. And it doesn't move like on a zigzag either, so I'm not really sure. So this, I don't know, I'm not really sure what we see.
Were you scared about telling anybody? Like, you know, you see something like that, you got some footage. What, are any worries about that?
Actually, yeah. Well, one of the reasons I contacted you was I was hoping you could kind of, you know, clarify the image a little bit more, and I wasn't even, and I hadn't really told anybody. I told a couple of friends. I said, well, I seen something, and I said, I don't know what it is. One friend said, well, it's probably a helicopter, like some kid with a helicopter. And I said, oh, and Marnie could see it 5 miles away in town. He goes, well, probably not. And I said, well, and everybody, I said, well, you got to see the video. I said, I'm not making any statements about what I saw. I'm not calling it anything. Like, I guess it's unidentified. Maybe it is a drone plane or a weather balloon. I did distinctly see some lights on it. And my wife saw it as well. And it was there for about a good half an hour the first time. And probably 10 minutes on December 10th. Like on December 5th, I'd seen it for a good half an hour. It was there for quite a while. And yeah, that's the thing too. I didn't want to, when I called anybody, or even when I called you, I had said, you know, I'd seen something, and I'm just hoping you could clarify, you know, bring the image a little clearer. Maybe we could kind of figure out what it was.